I feel paralyzed. Everybody, what's going on? It's the Lemon King here, and welcome back to another Pixelmon video. And today we're back playing on PocketPixels for another video of Pixelmon. If you guys are enjoying the series, please remember to leave a like. It'd be greatly appreciated. And you can check out the playlist if you haven't seen the first few episodes of this. But we are picking up basically where we left off. And I can't remember if I showed you guys how the house was looking, but there is now a second floor on here. If I didn't show you that already, but I think I did last time, because I think I was working on that when our new neighbor over here, the Life Trex, started moving in. He has a nice little abode going on in here. It's kind of a square house, but you know, he's working on stuff, getting his stuff. There's a lot of anvils going on there. I'm stuck. Yeah, there we go. But yeah, this is what my house is looking like right now. And nothing really else much has changed. I'll show you the inside, because the inside has changed. But I'm going to plan on trying to build a dock back here. That's why I took off one little layer here. So maybe I can build a dock out in here. But it's not part of my land claim, so I don't know how it's going to work. Because people can just go and destroy it, but hopefully people don't do that. But we also have a new person expanding over here. It was just this little square over here, but now it's expanding over to here. So, yeah, so the first thing I want to do here is we have two firestones. I made one with my mining expedition that I went on for over a day. I've been on here for forever trying to get stuff set up for this video. But I have two of these firestones. Now, there are three Pixelmon that can use firestones to evolve into the next form. Vulpix, Growlithe, and Eevee. I spent an hour looking for an Eevee, and I cannot find an Eevee. So, we do have a Vulpix on slot 5 and a Growlithe on slot number 6 that we're going to be using the Firestones on. Now, I'm not entirely sure how they work, but Vulpix should turn into a Ninetales once the Pixelmon, you know, gets it up. So, hopefully we can evolve him. I think you just have to throw him on the ground. And oh, I can't do it on my. I have to be on my own land. I think, because that said it was the land. Can I do it here? There we go. So Vulpix should turn into a Ninetales, then I'll turn Growlithe and Arcanine, and we'll have those two. Then all I have to do is find another Firestone, which I found. I made the one Firestone. The other one I got from a boss, Drafic. So I'll just have to find one more, then find an Eevee, and then we can turn one Eevee into whatever his name is. Can't remember the name. What's the name? I can't forget. Vulpix turned into Ninetales. We have a Ninetales. And now we can get Growlithe. And turn Growlithe into Arcanine. Come on, Growlithe. I hate when Pixelmon does this. But I did collect a lot of Pokemon. This is the Pokemon set that we have now. And it's not really, I mean, I got the Pokemon achievement of 10%, which is really good. But what I did was I went to a Word document and pasted all the Pokemon in, and then I cut out the ones that I already have. So I can keep track that way, because I would use the Pokédex, but the problem we're having Hey, Crawdon, come out. Where's Go? The problem I've been having with that is every time I open it, it kicks me off the server. So I just put the Pokédex away and said, well, that's not going to work, so I had to go and find another one. I had to find all the Pokémon that are in there, and I put it onto a Word document, so now I can have it. So I can check off Ninetales and Growlithe. Let me do that quick. I don't know their numbers, so I just have to look what their numbers are. Okay, Ninetales is number 38, so let me go into my Word document and get Ninetales and delete him, because we have him. And the last one was Arcanine. And he is number 59. So we can go into the Word document 59. There he is. And cut him out. And there we go. Two less Pokemon to worry about. That's a big Arcanine. Holy. Wow. You're a big one. Grr. I'm not going to be using him. But he's going to go back into the Pokedex. Or the thing. I'm going to pull out my Magmar. So we got our Charmeleon, two Ivysaurs, Jigglypuff, our shiny Flaffy, the Slowpoke, the Trapinch, Shellder, Mr. Mime, Zubat, T-Pig, Snorlax, Cubone, Corpfish, the Noomoe, the Marl, Geodude, Luxio, Dugtrio, Dunspar, Sandslash, Hypno, Ditto, Arbok, Mareep, Ekans, Krabby, Arcanine, Ninetales, a Clang, a Shuckle, a Hoot Hoot, a Kadabra, and the Giraffix. This is the set I'm going to be going with for now. Until we get further along where I want to start capturing and getting more Pokemon, then from there I will go and take some of our lower level Pokemon, and I want to get them evolved. But I also want to use lower level Pokemon because it's easier to use some lower level moves to catch a lot of Pokemon, because I'm trying to catch some of the starter types and the low level, like level 5 and stuff, and I'm using my level 40s, and they're one-shotting it, so I can't really do anything. So basically, I should just throw Pokeballs at. But inside the house, I had not really a chest. There is a lot of stuff in the chests, and I'm going to have to organize that off-camera, but I didn't have the time to organize it now. We also got a little fossil machine right here that I built. Yeah, I built that. And upstairs, there's nothing up here yet. And I also added a downstairs addition. Just finished that. And it looks like this. And it goes down a little more underneath here. So this is where I want to use the Pokemon Center I want to put down here. My Pokemon stuff. And that's what we're going to be doing this episode. And upstairs, more just, you know, random stuff. When you fit. And then I will be building the floors above this in the near future. I built this layer. Then it's going to be curved in. So it's going to look like a pyramid. It's going to go like two floors. And then it's going to shrink. And shrink, and so it's like a spire, like that building over there, sort of like a big tall building, a pyramid type thing. But this episode, we're gonna build some more Pokemon related items or Pixelmon related items, and I have all the stuff I had to grind out to catch everything, which sucked. You go find all this stuff, especially the aluminum, because using this thing. I lost one aluminum from it, because when you put it on, you put the bauxite ingot on it, and then you hammer it with the hammer, and sometimes it lags out, and it doesn't register you actually hitting it, and then you have to do it again, and I probably went through like 100 aluminum plates, maybe not 100, but like 75 aluminum plates just to get my 45 that I needed. And that is all the aluminum I had, because I had 46 and one disappeared, so got a 45. And we need that for our adventure. So the first thing I want to do is build a ranch block. So the ranch block is used to like keep Pixelmon like in an area. I have no idea where I'm going to put that yet. That might be underground, or I might put it up here. I just need a dirt block to go down to put it on, I guess. I don't know. Does it have to be put on dirt block? I think it does, because that's what this thing is. That's a ranch block. I don't know. Was there a ranch block in this house? The traffic. I don't know, I thought I saw a ranch block somewhere. I don't know where you can put them. I think they have to go on grass. It just like pops out of the ground. Maybe it's going to go grass. I don't know what it's going to be. But we're going to build it because we might need it. So first thing we have to build is a PC. I should have everything I need, hopefully. But we're going to need the aluminum plates going down like this. Was it a pane? A lamp? And a redstone? Yeah, there's the PC. Alright, so we got the PC. Then to make the ranch block, we need the pot, the PC, and a piston, and that'll put our ranch block. So I don't know what I'm going to do with this yet. Can it just sit up here? Can I put it on here? Will it work? No, that probably has to be on grass. So I don't really have any grass here to use it on, because it's not in my claim. Actually, there probably is, because my claim is considered this border. I could probably put it here if I wanted to. So the birch is what really signifies it. Honestly, I might be able to put it right here. I have more grass, so it doesn't work. There it is. Oh, well, oh Jesus. There's the Pokemon Ranch thing. Fine. Over here, but you go up to it, it'll pop up for you, and I could put Pokemon, like, in here as part of my ranch. So, it's not part of my claim, but I'm pretty sure it'll work for the ranch. I can claim it. I don't know if it comes inside it, but I could have the ranch block just chilling out here. It just sits there. It's fine. So, next thing I wanted to build was a fossil machine itself. I have the fossil cleaner, but I want a fossil machine to go with it. And we're actually going to build three of these, because the next thing I'm going to build, well, actually first we'll build the mechanical anvil, because you need a mechanical anvil. It makes things a lot easier. So I have the iron bars necessary to make a mechanical anvil. And then it was a sticky piston in the middle and then a furnace on the bottom, and that's not working. Maybe I can't build a mechanical anvil in this. I don't know. I don't know entirely what I can and cannot build in here. So, yeah. But to make the fossil machine, you need a top, tank, bottom, and display. So we're going to need three of each because I want to build, well, I want to build a cloning machine. And I don't know if a cloning machine's allowed in here either. But I'm going to try to build it. Because we have the stuff. So, we need three tops. So that's just one, two, three. So that's Bosch machine tops. Need three tanks, which are 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, and then just water. 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 And then we need the base, which is aluminum. Is that all aluminum? I guess it is. That's it? Yep, it's all aluminum. And then we need three displays, which is 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Then, to put it together, you take the top, tank, bottom, display, and put them into that. And then we got three fossil machines, which I might as well put this one guy down here because this is realistically where they're going to go. And I hate when I can't put them on the stove at block. Half the stuff cannot be placed on half slabs, I've come to learn. So, half this, I built most of this out of half slabs because they're much easier to work with. And the half slab is not underneath the ground. But there's the fossil machine right there doing its thing. So I think I do have one fossil I found and cleaned up. I have a plume fossil. Right? The plume fossil, which Archon. Let's see if we can throw him in here. And he'll do his thing, which might take forever. But the other two are needed in the cloning machine. Now, I don't know if these are allowed or not, but I'm hoping that they are. I really hope. And don't know where I'm going to put it. But you need a green tank, a cloner, and an orange tank. So, the cord. So the green tank, I need, did I ever get emerald? I do think I went and bought emerald. Did I buy emerald? Oh, no. I have no emerald, do I? Let's make the orange tank, because we have everything we need for the orange tank. So it should be just aluminum, obsidian, two gold, and a fossil machine. And that puts the orange tank part together. The cord is obsidian, obsidian, and redstone. And last is the top. Now I need to get some emeralds for this. Where can I find emeralds in this store? This store is gigantic. You could literally buy anything and it just, it's a pain to go and hunt down what you need to buy. Where is the emerald? Where can they be? I just want some emerald. There they are. I need two emeralds. 500 a piece. Jesus. Expensive. But that is the same way as the orange piece. So if you just throw the emerald in here. Get in there. There. So it's just green tank, board, and orange tank. There's the cloning machine. Now, I don't think this is going to want a place because it is on half slabs. But maybe it will. No. I have 13. I don't remember how actual wide this is. I know it needs 4 blocks tall, which is why this is built down as far as I could make it. Oh crap. That was not the right place. Came back like against the wall. There you go. So that is the cloning machine. So you insert like something into here. It says insert menu. And it comes out over here. And clones it. Look at this little guy. He's growing up so big. But that was the general concept. The mechanical anvil didn't work, so I'm just gonna throw this stuff away into here. And what about that? Later I'll clean that up and get it all set up. So that's all, I think that's all the new stuff that we really worried about. So maybe now we can go and catch some Pokemon and collect more stuff for our adventures like that. And just in case something awesome spawns, we'll carry a Master Ball with us. There was a legendary that spawned in before, but I couldn't find it. What are you doing on the side of my house?
I need arena.
I need arena. Magmar's not working. Crawdot. Would you stop running? Pitch chart might be the highest, so I don't know. But I don't have the Nidorinos, I don't think. But just hunt down some Pokemon here so we can find some, add some new. I think I can come back up. Hope I can see that. Char back somewhere. Our back. Have a diglet.
Diglet. Char.
Got him. I don't know what to use because I don't want to kill him. So actually, what I should have done was brought a lower level Pokemon. That's what I forgot to do. I was gonna pick a lower level, like Ivysaur or something, or maybe even a lower level. So.
Char.
I can catch these. Okay, so Diglett was captured. I can find my Diglett and check him off the list. So what number is Diglett? Diglett is 50. So I will go into the Word document and find the Diglett and X them off, because we have a Diglett. So that means we have Diglett and Dugtrio. I don't remember if we had Doduo. I don't think we have Doduo. Lots of Dugtrios. What are we gonna do? Let's get a lower level over here. We have a Marill. Let's put him in. He can hold the ground. Do some lower level attacks for us. Hopefully. I don't think we had a Doduo. And there's a Doduo.
Shard.
Hoping Marill can withstand this hit. There we go, some lower level hits. Ow. Dang. Scyther will just kill the thing, so I don't really want to use... I don't know if a Pokeball's strong enough to get him. Don't know. Maybe this... I can't tell. Hopefully this. Get in the Pokeball, Doduo. Get in the Pokeball. No. Get in the Great Ball.
Please catch him.
There we go. Got it. We got a Doduo. So, Doduo is a 84. And I can get rid of him now. So we have Doduo and Dugtrio. That's good. Numel. He fainted my low level, so I probably want to go back and... Ooh, there's a high level Growth. Get away. Yeah, 75. Alright. Let's see if we can kill this guy and get some high level rewards for this. Ow. Ow. Holy god, he does some damage. Should be able to kill him though. Get Dugtrio out of here. Holy god, this guy is strong. Ursaring. Okay, so we got an Arnberry, an Orb, a Life Orb, and a Moonstone. Oh, Moonstones are good, because though we don't have an E-Base, but it's good to have a Moonstone, because they're hard to get, because I don't think we can go to the moon. I don't think we're allowed to go to the moon in this, so that's a good thing. We got a Moonstone off of that, so good. Heal these little guys up. Good to go. The moon coming is coming up. Nodikins. Bullpix, Ninetales, has all been captured. Look, Growliths, we don't need you anymore. Vulpix. Vulpixes and Growliths. Lots of Vulpixes and Growliths. Okay, anything other than those guys? Snakes. Anything I haven't caught yet? Obviously, we'll have to do some warps to different areas like north, south, and west. Because you can find a lot more stuff. I'm just trying to get what's around my immediate area here. Because we're running out of time on the video. I don't feel like going on a far out adventure. But maybe next episode or something we can go out there. My fossil, I'll end the video once my fossil's done. We'll go back and look at the fossil and get him. That was what, Archon, I think. So we could add him in. I don't know what level he's going to be. But was that just a mosh pit of Growlithes? Why are there so many Growlithes? Is there a boss in here? They all fall on a boss. No? It's a heavy amount of Growlithes. Okay. Sure. Whatever. I don't know how this is organized. Different types. See, I don't really want to purchase a ton of more land if I don't have to. Because you can buy more land for your house, but realistically, I don't know if I need that. I don't think I even have a Magikarp.
Magikarp.
Tentacruel.
There's a Tentacruel. Where's he at?
Magikarp.
There he is. Let's get him. He's a level 43.
Tentacruel.
He might be able to hold up some of these attacks.
Fine.
Slash was good. I got the Magikarp.
Magikarp.
You'll have to use Magikarp to get...
Tentacruel.
Magikarp.
We'll have to use the Magikarp to get the Gyarados.
Fine.
And upgrade him so we can ride around on good old Gyarados.
Magikarp.
If he learns fly, I think. Is it fly or surf or Gyarados? I don't know which one it is. You can learn one. And then you could ride on. Oh, jeez.
Fine.
I'm hurt by the poison. I don't want to do much with this. Just want to catch this Tentacruel.
Magikarp.
And we'll need a... I don't have a Goldeen either.
Magikarp.
But maybe next episode what we'll do is we'll pick out... Oh, Jesus. We'll pick out one of our Pokemon that need to be evolved. And we'll just work on evolving them. So we'll take them on our adventures to catch new stuff. So when we see stuff that we need to catch, we can catch. But otherwise, if we see something that is good for training our Pokemon, we can train him. And get him leveled up. So that would be the plan. So I'll go pick who I want to pull out first for our adventures.
Slow.
We already have a Slowpoke. We need a Slowbro.
Slow.
I like that. I like the motto for them. Just slow. What is this? We don't have a Persian or a Drifloon yet. Obviously, I can't battle with him. So let's go. Hey, get back here. Persian, get back here.
Persian.
Fight him. I want to fight you. I can't. I hate when it glitches up like this. I can't see my Pokemon. He's standing still. Oh my god.
Bishop.
There we go. Finally. Took long enough to try to attack this guy. I don't know if Slash... Bishop. Will he be able to hold up the Slash? Okay, good. And bag him. What was Persian? That's Meowth? Meowth turns into Persian, I think so. We just need a Meowth.
Bishop.
If we catch him.
Sharp.
Come on, stay in the ball. Stay in the ball. Stay in the ball, Persian. Stay in the ball. I'll use Growl.
Bishop.
Stay in the ball. There we go. Got a Persian. Alright, where did that Drifloon go? We don't have a Drifloon either. So again, if you guys want to come and join the server's PocketPixels, you can just go on and Google PocketPixels and pull up the website. You can buy some stuff, like Pokeballs and ranks and stuff, and you could also come on here and play. You could play a Pixelmon, or you can go and play other games like Skywars and stuff like that. So it's not all just Pixelmon, but it's majority, most people play Pixelmon. So you can go, and then there's the voting thing, as you can see in the bottom left, and do that stuff and get awesome rewards. And you can come on here and join one of the towns, or you can go build off in the desert, or basically the middle of nowhere. Because there's a lot of people who go out and build in the middle of nowhere, but it's also nice to build in town and live in a community with a bunch of other people and share your works. So that's what I like to do. I'm in the east town if you guys are interested in coming. What did I just catch? A Persian. I should look him up. But if you guys are interested, I am in the east town if you want to come and visit. But there's also the north, south, and west. So I think Persian was 53. He is. Get rid of him. I think that's all I got. I didn't catch another one, did I? I can go check if we want. But yeah, this is where I live. This is the east if you want to come over and join the east. Or, you know, like I said, there's other places you can come and join. Or go out and build in the middle of nowhere. They just don't want you building like directly at spawn. So, got this nice little river house here. And obviously, it expands fast because that place is popping up. That place popped up. There's more houses just popping up all over the place. Can't control it. So, I can check. I don't think I got anything other besides Persian. Oh, I got the Tentacruel and the Magic Carp. I didn't add in, so. Tentacruel. It is Tentacruel, not Tentacruel, right? Tentacruel. 3. So, 73. Tentacruel is the first version of them. And then Magikarp is similar. Let's see what Magikarp is. Magikarp is 129. So let's go to the 129 and cut him off, and then we can save that, and then we're good. We might have one more to add in because we have our little guy down here. He's at 97%. So while this guy is just finishing, I want to thank all of you guys for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. If you please remember to leave a like, it would be greatly appreciated. And any comments or concerns or tips to help make this series better, you could always comment down below or whatever other thoughts you really have for this series, because it's up to you guys to see what happens here too. So I'm just doing what I want with the Pokemon, basically going after all the Pokemon. It's not, I haven't really battled a lot of people and stuff like that yet, because I want to have the best setup I want. I haven't really gone to the gyms yet, because a lot of the gyms are for upgrading your Pokemon, and that I could take my level 25s or something and below and take them to get leveled up quicker. So maybe I'll do that in an episode, but you guys can comment down below what you think will be best, and also any other ideas for this house that I have going on here. It's a nice little house. Doesn't have to be like too fancy, but I'll have to go in through and organize all these chests because there's a lot of junk in here that has to be organized. Yeah, and I might need to build a third set of chests on each side, but yeah. And I retrieved my Pokemon. What level is? It's a little bird. Come on, pop him out. Alright, so I got Archan. So what? Well, he's probably going to be one of the later ones. Because he's a dinosaur type. So he's 566. Alright, so 566 is way down the line here. 566. Archie. Good. Got him all founded. So where is he? He's right here. Level 1 Archie. Perfect. So maybe we'll have to get some upgrading with him too, because we need him to evolve into whatever his next step is. But anyway, guys, that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching, and I'll see all of you guys in the next video. Are you coming to my life?